everybody. I'm Nina Taylor, and here is your gospel news. Ja'Kalyn Carr was only 15 years old when she first broke into the Billboard Top 200 Albums chart. Born April 22, 1997, in West Memphis, Arkansas, as Ja'Kalyn Almanique Carr, the West Memphis-based gospel artist made her debut in 2010 with the EP God Has a Promise Over Your Life. In 2012, she had a hit single with Greater Is Coming, which became the title track of her debut full-length album in 2013. The album climbed into the Billboard Top 200 charts and debuted at number 3 on Billboard's Top Gospel Albums chart. Her 2014 sophomore album, It's Gonna Happen, peaked at number 9. In early 2016, You're Bigger, the lead single from her third album, The Life Project, which dropped last year in August. Ja'Kalyn has won a Stellar Award at the age of 16. Ja'Kalyn was also featured on an episode of Greenleaf, a TV series on the Oprah Winfrey Network. Active since 2000, Rudy Currents is a singer, songwriter, keyboardist, and producer whose collaborative work and solo releases have covered the genres of contemporary gospel, R&B, and rap. The Rock Hill, South Carolina native contributed a pair of songs to Lecrae's Dove and Grammy-winning album Gravity, and he and Donald Lawrence composed Karen Clark Sheard's 7 AM, a Grammy-nominated recording. The gospel number Testimony, which was released in 2017, was issued as the lead single for another full-length gospel album. As we are winding down on Black History Month 2018, here's some other historic sites that you should visit in the U.S. If you happen to be in Massachusetts, Boston African American National Historic Sites. In the heart of Beacon Hill neighborhood, this site interprets 15 pre-Civil War structures relating to the history of Boston's 19th century African American community. African Meeting House, the oldest African American church in the U.S. If you're in Cambridge, Massachusetts, the Marie Baldwin House. This house was where Marie Baldwin, the first female African-American principal, lived in 1892 through 1922. If you're in Detroit, Michigan, visit First Congregational Church of Detroit. This church served as the last stop in a long journey for fugitive slaves taking the Underground Railroad to Canada. If you're in Auburn, New York, visit the Harriet Tubman Home for the Aged, Harriet Tubman's residence, and the Thomas AME Zion Church. These properties illustrate Harriet Tubman's life in Auburn, New York between 1859 and 1913. Her Home for the Aged is a charitable organization for aging and indigent African Americans, which she founded. These properties illustrate Harriet Tubman's life in Auburn, New York between 1859 and 1913. Wilberforce, Ohio, the Charles Young Buffalo Soldiers National Museum. President Obama designated this site as a national monument in 2013. It's where Colonel Charles Young, the first African American to achieve the rank of Colonel in the U.S. Army. The 33rd annual Stellar Gospel Music Awards are just around the corner. We left off with our nominees at Category 20, Traditional Choir of the Year. Bishop Paul S. Morton, Charles Butler and Trinity, Ricky Dillard and New G, and Vincent Bohannon and the Sound of Victory. Contemporary Choir of the Year. Dr. F. James Clark presents the Next Generation Choir. GEI Bishop J. Drew Sheard presents GEI Live. J.J. Harrison and Youthful Praise. And the Miami Mass Choir. Instrumental CD of the Year. Ben Tankard for Cantankerous Benjamin. Daniel Witherspoon, The Langley Project, Kirk Whalum, Love Covers, and Tim Bowman, Special Event CD of the Year, A Kenny Lattimore Christmas, Kenny Lattimore, Greenleaf Soundtrack Season 2, Various Artists, Legacy Live in New Orleans, Bishop Paul S. Morton, and Live from San Francisco, The Rance Allen Group. And finally, Category 24, Rap Hip Hop Gospel CD of the Year, Crowns and Crosses, Fizzle, God Over Money, Greatness, Canton Jones, Radar Live, Reflection, Derek Minor, and The Waiting Room from Trip Lee. Well, that's your stellar nominees, your Black History Moment, and your gospel news. I'm Nina Taylor. Let's get back to more great gospel music on this great station.
Are You Still Up With Me? That was Terry McConnell right there with Thank You. Her music ministry is awesome. By the way, I got an interview with her that I done last month. If you want to hear it, be sure to go check it out on iHeartRadio on Who's Who Blog Talk Radio Interviews with Miss Coco Bowden. Also, before that was Come Aboard, Doc McKenzie. Didn't y'all like that? I mean, the flow is just good. It's awesome tonight for this Wednesday.